Auch halt weg.
Basically, you want to keep it as close to the cones as you possibly can. That would be like the smoothest coming around, and, you know, be able to build up the most speed going that way.
I guess you should drive two hands, one hand.
Go two hands, and then just keep it relaxed, keep it there. You don't have to do over hand over hand or anything.